Ugh, not this place again. Ugh. I want to go see what this is. What the hell was that? Okay. God, she's gonna make me walk around the whole fucking thing.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
I just did. But sure. I'll humor you.
That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with Lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Would you like the umbrella? Okay, bye!
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
Can't you lift that? I can't see shit. Probably passed out drunk. Yeah, he's drunk.
Lieutenant Anderson!
No. Do I really have to break this? Just kick a door in. He's gonna hate me.
Easy.
Oh, shit.
Dog, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm here to save your owner.
Man, what the fuck? One bullet remaining. Oh, Hank. I hope he passed out before you did anything stupid. Yeah, good man.
Lieutenant! Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, you fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here!
Come on, you old cranky bastard.
Attack. Good job. Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere.
Come on!
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good. Homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Oh, I don't even know what the fuck streaky means. Fuck it. We'll do that. Anything else?
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Yeah. Wonderful. Just, give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Well, goddamn, that was depressing. Poor Hank. It's all right. I'll look after you, buddy.